Days gone by. Hey everyone, hope you're doing great. Thanks for clicking on the video. You joined me at Glebe Mill in Hawick today. The building's in a really bad state, quite dangerous. You fancy coming? Come on, then. Yeah, as you can see, most of the machinery's been taken out, and the roof started to leak, so I'm a bit scared about the floor. Yeah, you can see where the floor started to go there. I'm really scared I'm gonna fall through the floor, and this old Singer sewing machine. Yeah, the noise must have been tremendous when all the machinery was working. Machinery. Old coffee machine. The old PA system. It's always obligatory to open a fridge. Even if it's really rank. Oh man. It's old cutlery equipment. Seems to be quite predominant, Pringle of Scotland. I think it's kind of like what they manufactured here. Wow. Old fashioned. '57. Kind of PA equipment. It's absolutely full of old files and junk. I've got some dates for 2008 here. Used to be one of the old display rooms. But yeah, this place is massive.
was in this old pub yesterday. Used to serve all the workers in the mill. He was telling me over 500 people used to work there. And catch you on the next one, yeah. So that's me out. Really dangerous in there. Hope you've enjoyed today's video here at Glebe Mill. It's really sad that these places have closed. And I'll catch you on the next one, yeah. Ta-ra.